Welcome to the Thunder Rooster. My name is Ron.
My name is Paul.
And today we are back with some Electric Callboy. We have the first ever viewing for us of We Got the Moves live, and they just put it out maybe a day ago. And I can't help myself. I have to see this, and I figured we should react to it. So.
Wish I had my wig.
I know, right? All right. Brings back some memories.
A little bit. Bowl cuts for days. Got a big-ass crowd. Good for them.
Just in case you guys don't know, we covered Hypa, and we kind of intertwined some We Butter the Bread with Butter references. We Got the Moves references. I mean, we had the little finger hands, the little glasses.
Tribute.
Bowl cut.
Nice tribute.
It was great. But anyways, let's check this out. I'm curious of what this is going to sound like in a live
setting. And I'm curious to see what the interaction will be for this, too. Right. Yeah.
All right, okay,
in
news.
Hamburg. All right.
They all got them.
Everybody knows what's about to go down. Going to see some pigeoning. Real quick, shout out to Rich OTV or POV. He's a great reaction channel. And he's the one that coined the term pigeoning for this.
So oh, no kidding. Yeah. All right, cool.
I think they sent him a t-shirt because they made a t-shirt of it.
That's awesome. Good for you.
Yeah.
All right.
Real quick, these guys make love to the camera. Okay, yes. Like yes, 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 no, no. Oh, sorry, well, Austin Powers slipped there.
No.
But yeah, still the live setting of this reminds me of like Power Man 5000's little course.
Still,
kind of when we picked up on the first time we heard this.
Yep.
But yeah,
they sound great live. Sounds awesome. Living the good life, high life. Everybody wants that high five. We want to feel it just all over and over again. More, just give me more. Cause we're addicted to the groove. Oh yeah, let's do it again. We got them all, we got them all. And everybody's like, yesterday we drank too much. Let's do it again. We got them all, we got them all. So everybody put your hands straight up. Tonight is a lie. We're young, we're free. Nice.
I always knew this would be a banger part. We got the balls, and everybody's like, we got the ball, we got the ball. So everybody put your hands straight up. You notice the night, everybody ends up. We don't need a jam, come get down, cause we're gonna party again. When we went up again, the sound of it's all going out like boom, boom. We don't want to try to repay. We free. We believe. We're young, we're free.
Kyle Kaczynski. Oh, I wonder if they did Cast Drop Spandau.
That might be. Yeah.
Oh, that would be epic. We'll never fade away. What is the noise? Let's switch this up, son.
That was such great. A fucking great song.
These guys are awesome.
Awesome. And I haven't heard much of them live. I've just kind of stayed away from that. But
the only thing I've heard of them live is the little Bakken Fest that they did where they, it was during the pandemic and it was videotaped essentially. Mm-hmm. And we saw three of them after we reacted to them, like Hypa Hypa, Crystals. Was it? Yeah, it was Crystals.
Oh, no, and, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, the only
Hate
one I...
Love.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
But
that's all I've seen live.
No, I saw this live at one point.
Oh, you another, did see this one?
Not this, but there was another live of We Got the Moves from a while back.
Oh.
I think it was before the...
I didn't know they had We Got the Moves live on anything.
There was one, I forget, I think it was partially what you were saying, but it was out there. But that was like really the only other thing I heard live, but... Cool. Dude, look at that dude's crowd surfing.
Yeah.
Great. I mean, this is a great show. Definitely. And they don't take themselves seriously still. I love it. And
they're all just a bunch of goofy dudes, and that's awesome, because we're a bunch of goofy dudes.
I mean, I wish I would have known that this was the attire we could have worn this for our video.
I mean, I tried, but, you know, I mean,
we didn't, you know,
the closest we can get was a white dress shirt and khakis.
That was as good as it was going to get.
We were already out of our budget range on that one. All out of pocket. It was before we were even making any money on this. Good times. We have another thing like that coming out soon, so it's not going to be as funny or comedy related, but, you know, it's us, so it's going to be in there. But, yeah. Leave your suggestions below. We'll react to some more shit from them.
Yeah, check out our first reaction if you guys haven't seen that one.
Yeah.
Check out Hypa Hypa, too.
I'll put it up here. And Hypa Hypa, here.
You know, we love, right? Yeah. I mean, we do love, you know, going over their tunes and stuff. I mean, they're definitely someone that helped us out, and, you know, we're all about that.
This song was our very first reaction we ever did on this
channel. Over 200,000, so thank you, guys.
Yeah, it's pretty crazy.
Thank you.
Just thinking about, you know, a couple hundred views here and there right before we started doing reactions.
Bless you all.
All right, folks. See you in the next
one. See
you.
Peace.
You've reached the end of the video. The Roosters have put a lot of work into this, so leave a comment and like the video. If you haven't subscribed yet, then what the F are you doing with your life? You should check out the Thunder Rooster merch store and support the channel. You can find us on Instagram or through our website. You will not find us on Twitter, 'cause roosters don't tweet.